It's a big experience, first of all. I'm excited to be here. You know, the final eight teams in the EuroLeague, that was the first big thing that we accomplished this season. But it was a heartbreaking loss. We fought hard as we can. We tried to put a pressure on them in the end. And, I mean, some, you know, tough plays towards the end, and every possession counted. And we couldn't get away with the win, but our team has a lot of character and heart. You know, we fought from the beginning to the end. We knew what was at stake. We knew that we had to win by 12, but we could have easily rolled over once the game wasn't what we wanted. But we still try to at least get a win. But I mean, it just couldn't fall through for us.
It was a rough game, but we wanted to make the job and to play hard tonight against this team of Schio, and we made it, so we are very happy. It's a hard defense and a team hard defense. So that's it. If we want to win, we know that we have to play a hard defense, a great defense all together, and that helped us. And then the other team are not scoring a lot. Yesterday we beat Spartak Moscow, so what's the point if today we lose? So that's, we keep that in our mind, and we are stronger with that, I think. So I think that we have to cheer Fenerbahce now. So go Fenerbahce!